Funny how differently you see the place when you're avoiding zombies. I mean, you spend your whole life in a place, but until you're climbing fences and running through backyards, you really don't see how it all fits together. Like, I never knew Bill Mahoney's backyard had an unobstructed view right into Katie St. John's bedroom window. Guess that's why he paid 3 times what that dump was worth.